Hello, and welcome to the Sandvik Coromant webcast for CoroCut QD. CoroCut QD is a unique new development in tools for parting off larger diameter bars and optimizing cuts requiring longer tool overhang. As an addition to the established CoroCut system of parting off, grooving, turning, and face grooving tools, CoroCut QD is the safest choice for machining deep grooves or parting off in long overhangs. Optimized for bar feed machines and sliding head machines, CoroCut QD features high precision coolant for improved chip control and a more even tool life. This also allows higher cutting data while still maintaining edge line security. The coolant easily connects via plug and play adapters. Dedicated parting off insert geometries are designed for optimum coolant access and a wide range of machining conditions. Stable and user-friendly clamping, without the need for a torque wrench, ensures a stable and precise insert position. This also increases the life of the tip seat by at least 50%. Finally, superior alloys compose the tool's body, increasing fatigue strength by at least 12%. These features benefit CoroCut QD users by allowing for more secure machining, greater ease of use, excellent surface finish, material savings, improved chip control, and an overall lower cost per component. In fact, 91 performance tests at customer workshops worldwide have shown significant advantages to using CoroCut QD as compared to 16 different competitor tools. CoroCut QD prevailed in 78% of the tests. The tests also revealed an 85% average increase in tool life for CoroCut QD inserts compared to competitor products. In lathes, CoroCut QD works in conjunction with bar feed machines with bars 38 millimeters and larger, or when longer reach is needed to go between the main spindle and the subspindle. It is also ideal for grooves that must be deeper than those possible with dual-edged CoroCut 2 inserts. Coromant CapToe, HSKT, and VDI adapters are designed for connecting QS shanks and parting blades in lathe applications. Use CoroCut QD and QS holding system for sliding head machines with bar diameters larger than 32 millimeters. CoroCut QD is available in a variety of grades and is suitable for a variety of conditions. GC1105 for parting off HRSA, titanium, and duplex stainless steel in good conditions. GC1125 for parting off steel and stainless steel in good conditions and at medium speed and feed. GC1135 for parting off steel and stainless steel in fair to unstable conditions at low and medium speeds. GC1145 for extreme process security when parting off steel and stainless steel in fair to unstable conditions and a low speed. And H13A for non-ferrous metals or ISOS materials and titanium where insert coatings are not suitable for the application. Here are a few simple tips to ensure success when parting off. Always reduce the feed rate by up to 75% around 2 millimeters prior to the part falling off. Turn off the coolant when the machine reaches the RPM limit to avoid built-up edge, especially in stainless steel. The RPM limit is applicable when speed drops below 100 meters per minute. When parting bars, it is essential to maintain the center height setting to a tolerance of 0.1 millimeter. A below center setting can cause increased pip and breakage, while an over-center setting can cause breakage and rapid flank wear. always set up the tool with the shortest possible overhang. Maximum recommended overhang is 8 to 10 times the insert width. Stop the parting off operation before reaching the center. Use CoroCut QD in conjunction with complementary CoroCut products, including CoroCut 1-2 and CoroCut 3. This concludes our webcast for CoroCut QD. For more information, contact your local Sandvik Coromant representative.